sheets of paper that are causing multiple questions tonight about how the same contractor keeps getting contracts to do work on Southern University buildings.